Sairam, good morning dear children. So today I'll be continuing the same lesson, the giant panda, class 3, subject English, part 3 and chapter 8. So in part 2, I have explained to you that giant panda lives in snowy and rocky places and walks around in the snow. Its black and white body helps it to hide from its enemies. The fur on its body keeps it warm in the cold and wet mountains. Giant panda is a good tree climber. It uses its short claws to hold onto the bark of the tree. Sometimes it takes afternoon naps high up in the trees. It cannot walk on its hind legs. Giant panda eats mostly bamboos. It eats 10 to 15 kilograms of bamboo every day. There are very few bamboo forests today, so a lot of pandas are starving. Soon we may find that there are no pandas left in the world. So this is part 2. Now we will proceed to part 3. So this is the explanation of the 7th paragraph. In zoo and in other centers where panda is taken care of, it eats bamboo, rice, cereal, carrots, apples and sweet potatoes in zoos. So, and in other centers where panda is taken care of, so it eats bamboo, rice, cereal. Cereal means it is a grain used for food like wheat, maize, etc. So, in zoo or in other centers where panda is taken care of, so it eats bamboo, rice, cereal. So, I told you cereal is a grain used for food like wheat, maize, etc. It eats carrots, apples and sweet potatoes. The panda uses its paws to hold its food. So, paws means the foot of an animal. The foot of an animal is called paw. So, panda uses its paws or the feet to hold its food. So, its front paws are very unusual. They have a thumb. So, its front paws or the feet are very unusual. They have a thumb. Can you see this picture? Panda is eating the bamboo. And this is the explanation of the 8th paragraph. Giant panda is mostly a silent animal. Giant panda is really a very silent animal. But it bleats when it communicates in a friendly manner. But it bleats. Bleats means it cries or murmurs when it communicates or when it shares in a friendly manner. So it cries or murmurs when it communicates means share in a friendly manner. And it barks to scare an enemy and squeals in pain. It barks. Barks means the short, loud noise. The short, loud noise. Because to scare an enemy. To scare means to frighten an enemy and squeals in pain. Squeals means to make a loud, high noise because of pain. So, giant panda is mostly a silent animal. But it bleats means but it cries when it shares in a friendly manner. But it barks means the short loud noise. Why? It makes a short loud noise to scare or to frighten an enemy. And it squeals in pain. It makes a loud high noise because of pain. And this is the explanation of the 9th paragraph. Giant panda lives for about 35 years. So the lifespan of panda is 35 years. Its natural enemies are very few. So panda has few natural enemies. So one of them is snow leopard. So one of the enemies, natural enemies of giant panda is the snow leopard. Sometimes a hungry eagle may snatch the panda's cub that has been left in the tree. So sometimes a hungry eagle may snatch, may take away the panda's cub that has been left in the tree. Hungry eagle may take away by force the panda's cub that has been left in the tree. And the main giant panda, the main enemy of giant panda is man. The bat, you just leave the snow leopard or the eagle, but the most enemy of panda is man. So man kills pandas for their fur. So the man kills pandas for their fur, for the soft thick hair. And people also cut down the bamboo forest they live in. Even the people cut down the bamboo forest they live in, where pandas live in. So pandas find no place to live and they wander into nearby villages in search of food. As pandas find no places, when the bamboo forests are cut by the man for the manufacture of furniture and paper, pandas find no place to live and they wander into nearby villages in search of food. As bamboo is the main source of food to the pandas, as the forest, bamboo forest, are being cut, so they wander into the nearby villages in search of food. Now, I think you have understood this video. Now, I am just summarizing the whole video. In zoos and in other centers where panda is taken care of, it eats bamboo, rice, cereal, carrots, apples, and sweet potatoes. The panda uses its paws to hold its food. Its front paws are very unusual. They have a thumb. Giant panda is mostly a silent animal, but it bleats when it communicates in a friendly manner. It barks to scare an enemy and squeals in pain. Giant panda lives for about 35 years. Its natural enemies are very few. Sometimes a hungry eagle may snatch a panda's cub that has been left in the tree. The main enemy of giant panda is man. Man kills pandas for their fur. Man also cut down the bamboo forest they live in. So pandas find no place to live and they wander into nearby villages in search of food. So I think you have understood this video. There are a few questions relating to this video. The first question is, how are pandas taken care in zoos? How does panda hold its food? What does panda do to scare an enemy? What is the lifespan of panda? What are the natural enemies of panda? What does man kill panda for? So how are pandas taken care in zoos? How does panda hold its food? What does panda do to scare an enemy? What is the lifespan of panda? And who are the natural enemies of panda? And what does man kill panda for? So these are the 6 questions that you have to answer. Go through the video, understand it, then it will be easy for you to answer all these questions. Thank you. Sairam.